Y'all, what's on? I'm gonna be honest, the 2021 don't look like. Try that Raptor, that's all I see. Cause that regular one don't look like, nah, it ain't one I prefer to get. Tracy's joint was hot when I threw that joint. That joint had neon lights on inside. He ain't gone like, he said it was like that. Like, he ain't put them in there. He joint. He said all the years that he, the one he had, got the joint. I felt comfortable driving that joint.
Stop making the GS.
When?
Now, this year, the last year. 2020 is the last year.
How are they gonna stop making?
And they said I'm gonna sell it like that.
Well, that's why I'm just gonna get the cheap. So everybody, what did everybody get? You talking about people picking the ESs over the GSs? That's crazy.
It's cheaper though. And it look the same. The joints is out there.
The ES is cheaper? They do kind of look the same. But they look smaller.
They probably look just a tiny bit, but not that much.
I always liked the Alex's anyway. Somebody was on one of them jumps in the Turbo app. Lexus went out of there.
See, that's the ES right there, the 2020. Look at those ones. But the GS.
They're like everything that's new got big grills now. That's some of the new car I've seen. That's when you got the new joint. $1,000 on anywhere, keep them on there.
Just keep them clean, that's all.